och välkomna till en fredagskväll här i P4 där vi nu framöver ska höra två helt olika artister som berört många genom åren och som fortfarande levererar. Först ska vi möta Joan Baez, freds- och frihetskämpen sedan snart 60 år tillbaka. Hon besökte Sverige nu tidigare under våren och vi ska höra henne från konserthuset i Göteborg i mitten av mars. Och så, dessutom, som lite musikalisk grädde på moset, Adolfsson och Falk, de firar nu 50 år som duo. Och efter klockan 8 hör vi dem också live från en inspelning vi gjorde för några år sedan. Men först alltså...
Hi, this is Joan Baez, and you are listening to Swedish Radio P4 Live. I am happy to introduce this concert to you, recorded recently at Gutenberg Hall. I'm currently on my last worldwide tour, the Fare Thee Well Tour, and it has been an excellent series of concerts so far. I'm going to do songs from my new album called Whistle Down the Wind, but you can also expect songs from my whole career, especially the ones you came to hear. Thanks to my Swedish fans for welcoming me on this last year of touring and for the many years before.
Farewell, Angelina, the bells of the crowd have been stolen by bandits. I must follow the sound. Tingles and the trumpets play slow. Farewell, Angelina, the sky's on fire and I must go. There's no need for anger and no need for blame. There's nothing to prove, everything's still the same. Just a table standing empty at the edge of the seas. Farewell, Angelina, the sky's folding and I must leave. When a jack and a queen have forsake the courtyard and 52 gypsies now file past the guards, in the space where the deuce and the ace once ran wild. Farewell, Angelina, the sky's changing color, I'll see you in a while. King Kong, little elves, on the rooftops they dance. Valentino tight tangles while the makeup man's hands shut the eyes of the dead, not to embarrass anyone. But farewell, Angelina, the sky's embarrassed and I must be gone. The machine guns are roaring and the puppets heave rocks, nail time bombs to the hands of the clocks. Call me any name you like, I will never deny it. Farewell, Angelina, the sky's erupting, I must go where it's quiet.
Welcome my big band onto the stage. This is half of it over here. This is Dirk Powell. The other half on this side is my lovely son, Gabe. Thank you. I'm going to do the title track off the album I just made. It's called, I can never remember when I come to this point. Thank you, yes. I always say another one, that's even worse. Okay, Whistle Down the Wind. Whistle down the wind.
were the blue-eyed girls and the red guitars and the naked rivers flow. I'm not all I thought I'd be. I've always stayed around, and I've been kiss me once and then I'll go to hell. I might as well be whistling down the wind. The bus is at the corner, clock on the wall, at all. And I yell and I curse. If I stay here, I'll rust. I'm stuck like a shipwreck out here in the dust. Corn is taller than me. The dog is tied to a wagon of rain, and the road is wet as the sea. Sometimes the music from a dance will carry across the plain. Places where they never sleep, and the circus never ends. So I will take the Marylebone coach and be whistling down the wind. And I will take the Marylebone coach and be whistling down the
another song, a new one. This is called Silver Blade, and it's written by Josh Ritter. It's a friend of mine, and I called and said, can you write me a folk song? So I wrote this folk song. It sounds as though it's from 200 years ago. And in fact, it is a shadow of the first album I made in 1959. It was a song called Silver Dagger. So this is Silver Blade. In Silver Dagger, the young woman is being protected by her mother, who is holding a silver dagger. And she says, honey, don't trust any of those guys. Your father was a scoundrel. Just live single. And the girl looked around. She said, okay, got it. I'll live single. So in Silver Blade, the young woman doesn't play it that carefully. And she falls in love with a scoundrel. And he has a silver blade, and he takes her off forevermore, ends up in his castle, and he does her wrong, and then with a silver blade he cuts a lock of her coal black hair. But she keeps her eye on the silver blade and where he puts it, and she stabs him beneath the ribs, and then she topples him into a grave, and then she says, International Women's Day. It's a question of whether I do the pacifist thing or whether I just have fun, right? Thing of silver made. Now it's the only thing I own. Once I knew a lordling fine, I heard him whistle as he rode, eyes bold enough to call him mine. Shoes upon his horse were gold. Shoes were. Upon his horse, asked if I'd his lady be, and come away forevermore. He spoke of love songs with each kiss, and I, who was a young girl then, was promised every young girl's bliss. Got up and rode away with him. And jewels until he took me through his castle walls and took my clothes and worked his will. And when he had and I lay there from my head with a silver blade, cut a lock of coal black hair and bid me dress and go my way. I laid it buried deep beneath his ribs. And I used my dagger as a spade, where the thorn and the lilacs grow, cut a ground into a grave, in a place that even God don't know. Even she don't. Him I chose till his skin had turned to worms and wild dogs scattered around his bones. Now all I have and what I was is the memory of a maid who mistook a thief for love, but who gained a silver blade. Thank you. We do one that's more familiar to you. It has the end of each verse has a line which I'd like you to do with me. It goes like this. It's all over now, baby blue. Oh, it's all over now, baby blue. Don't be so shy. One more time. Oh, it's all over now.
coincidence. The empty-handed paint from your streets is drawing crazy patterns on your sheets. Just walked out your door. He's taken all his blankets from the floor. And a carpet too is moving under you. And it's all over now, baby.
John Baez här i Petra Live ikväll från Göteborgs konserthus. Hon blandar låtar från hela hennes karriär, många skrivna av Bob Dylan. Blandar dem med nyskrivet material från hennes nya album Whistle Down the Wind. Och här kommer en gammal låt av Kris Kristofferson.
Thank you. Busted flat in Baton Rouge. Faded as my jeans. Bobby thumbed a diesel down just before it rained. Towed us all the way to New Orleans. I took my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana. I was playing soft while Bobby sang the blues. Windshield wipers slapping time, holding Bobby's hand, we finally sang up every song that driver knew. Freedom, just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Bobby McGee. From the Kentucky coal mines to the California sun, yeah, Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. Through all kinds of weather, everything we done, yeah, Bobby, baby, kept me from the cold.
nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth nothing, was free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me.
I want to sing a song dedicated to the high school students in Florida in the States. They have. There you go. This evening is being. Anyway, these kids, I was guilty, as many people my age were saying, oh, these kids don't think, they're always noodling around with their iPads and et cetera. So here are these kids at 15, 16, 17, and they're tired of having their schoolmates be shot. And so they have spoken up, and they're eloquent, and they're smart, and they're stubborn, and all those things you're supposed to be to take on the National Rifle Association, which nobody has been able to do successfully. This is for those kids. Come gather around, people, wherever you roam, and admit that the waters around you have grown, and accept it that soon you'll be drenched to the bone. And if your time to you is worth saving, and you better start swimming, or you'll sink like a stone, for the times, they are a-changing. Come, writers and critics, prophesize with your pen, and keep your eyes wide, the chance won't come again. And don't speak too soon, for the wheel's still in spin, and there's no telling who that it's naming. For the loser now might be later to win, and the times, they are a-changing. Come, senators, congressmen, please heed the call. Don't stand in the doorway, don't block up the hall. For he who gets hurt will be he who has stalled. There's a battle outside and it's raging. It'll soon shake your windows and rattle your walls. And the times, they are a-changing. Come, all you politicians throughout the land, and don't criticize what you can't understand. Your sons and your daughters are beyond your command. The old road is rapidly aging, so get out of the new one if you can't lend a hand. And the times, they are a-changing. Yes, the times. Yes, indeed. Thank you. In 2008, there was a massacre in a church in Charleston, Virginia. And I'm sure you saw it on television, one of our daily massacres in the States. This was one by a young man who had gone to a church, and he didn't know anybody there, but they welcomed him in, and he ended up killing 9 people. Barack Obama came to the church to eulogize, and apparently could find no words. So as you know, he ended up singing Amazing Grace. This song is called The President Sang Amazing Grace. A young man came to a house of prayer. They did not ask what brought him there. He was not friend, he was not king. But they opened the door and they let him in. And for an hour the stranger stayed. He sat with them and he seemed to pray. But then that young man drew a gun and killed 9 people, old and young. In Charleston, in the month of June, the mourners gathered in a room. The president came to speak some words, and the cameras rolled, and the nation heard. No one could say what must be said for all the living and the dead. So on that day and in that place, the president sang Amazing Grace. The president sang Amazing Grace. We argued where to lay the blame, on one man's hate or a nation's shame. Some sickness of the mind and soul, and how our wounds might be made whole. But no one could say what must be said for all the living and the dead. So on that day and in that place, the president sang Amazing Grace. My president sang Amazing Grace. Thank you.
up to Maine. In every mine and mill, where working folks defend their rights, there you'll find Joe
Respekt för Joan Baez, 47 år, sista turnén säger hon att det är som hon är ute på. Vi får passa på att njuta här i P4 Live ikväll.
Thank you for giving us Joe Hill. Seven curses. My dear, is you instead? Well, I'm as good as dead, cried Riley. It's only that he does crave, and my skin surely crawl if he touches you at all. So get on your horse and ride away. Ah, but father, you will surely die if I do not take a chance and try and pay the price and not take your advice. And for this reason I'll have to stay. She
her father's body broken, and it's seven curses on a judge so cruel. Two eyes cannot see him, two healers cannot heal him, and three eyes will never see him, and four ears cannot hear him, and five walls cannot conceal him, and six diggers cannot bury him, and seven deaths will never free him.
It's easy enough with a public like you. You're really stupendous. Thank you.
So here.
When I was 16, my parents were terrified that I would never move on beyond rhythm and blues, and my ukulele, by the way. And my aunt took me to see a Pete Seeger concert, and it took like a good vaccine. And I became his follower, fan, and eventually co-worker and co-singer. And he was a huge inspiration to me at a very early age, and stayed that way until the day he died. So this is one of the early songs that I learned from him, Darlin' Corey. We thank you so much for spending the evening with us. It was a sheer delight for my part, anyway. When it's people like you, we don't work up here, we just play. So thank you again. And believe me, I don't say that every night, and the boys know. When I really not happy, I just don't say anything, you know, just don't say anything. Yeah, thank you very much. Gotta go now. My secrets. Okay, the last song, please sing with us on the chorus. It's the song Gracias a la Vida. And the chorus just says la 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 la. So I'm sure you'll figure it out if you don't know it. It's thanks to life for good things, bad things, small birds, big engines, tears and smiles, and eventually my feet, which are tired from too many marches. And I sang this somewhere in England, and a woman my age came backstage afterwards. She had her mother with her, who was 107, and did not like me grumbling about my feet because she was still marching. So we'll sing it for her. La 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 la. La 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 la. Gracias a la vida que me ha dado tanto, me ha dado el sonido y el abecedario, con las palabras que pienso y declaro. Madre, amigo, hermano y luz alumbrando la ruta del alma del que estoy amando. La, 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 la. Materiales que forman mi canto, el canto de ustedes, que es mi propio canto. La 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 la. Gracias a la vida me ha dado tanto, me ha dado la marcha de mis pies cansados. Con ellos anduve ciudades y charcos, playas y desiertos, montañas y llanos, y la casa tuya, tu calle. La 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 la. Gracias a la vida que me ha dado tanto,
både för Joan Baez, still going strong får man verkligen säga. 77 år gammal, men hon har ju sagt nu att detta är hennes sista turné som hon är ute på. Och faktum är att den är långt ifrån över. Hon var ju i Sverige för 3 konserter nu under mars månad. Stockholm, Göteborg och Malmö. Och turnén fortsätter under hela året. I sommar gör hon till och med 10 konserter på ett och samma ställe på Olympia i Paris. Hon är ju inte ensam på turnén. Med sig har hon multiinstrumentalisten Dirk Powell som spelar både gitarr, mandolin, piano och bas. Och Joan Baez son Gabriel Harris spelar slagverk och percussion. Sångerskan Grace Stamberg dubblerar stämmer lite här och var, och Joan Baez själv spelar också akustisk gitarr. Det var slutsålt, fullsatt här i Göteborgs konserthus. Och som ni hörde var publiken verkligen generös med att ge all kärlek till Joan Baez och hennes band. Hon slog igenom i början av 60-talet och blev tillsammans med Bob Dylan och Joni Mitchell en av förgrundsgestalterna för den amerikanska folkmusiken. Och hon har gett ut ett drygt 30-tal album under sin karriär. Musiktekniker var Bengt Pettersson och jag heter Anders Järnqvist. Och du vet väl att du kan lyssna till våra konsertprogram på webben. Sverigesradio.se/P4Live under 30 dagar. Och där kan du även hitta låtlister och annat informativt. Och allt detta kan du också förstås nå via appen Sveriges Radio Play. Efter nyheterna ska vi höra 50-årsjubilerande Adolfsson och Falk.